Everything on the line tonight as the Icemen fought to clinch their spot to the postseason against the Florida Everblades. And just 45 seconds into the game, Riley Fiddler-Schultz hits the long-range shot. That gets in, and Icemen would take a 1-0 lead, and they would go on to beat the Everblades 2-0. And with the win, the Icemen are officially into the Kelly Cup playoffs, and now they are just 1 point away from first place in the South Division.